Hi guys and girls, welcome back to Pimp My Minute.
Okay, so this morning I'm going to be putting rust conversion all over the exposed metal. Okay, so you're going to need a paintbrush to apply it, okay? Then you're going to grab your rust conversion, this stuff here, you get it super cheap auto, okay? But you do not want to use it out of the bottle, okay? You want to make sure you use a container, because if you're going to get any rust flakes in your brush, which always happens, and you put it back into the bottle, okay, it will make it go off and ruin it, okay? So you have to use a container. So, as you can see, as soon as I dip it back in, you can see those rust flakes, like I said. Life. So, it's inevitable. It always happens, so you always want to make sure you use a container when using this stuff for us. Unless you're going to use the entire bottle, which is very unlikely. Okay, so once you've applied all the rust conversion, you're going to wait 24 hours, so this is actually the next day. As you can see here, the rust is all black now, so the rust conversion has really done its job. Okay, it's important that you do wait 24 hours for this stuff to work. If you paint over it before the 24 hours mark, sort of, close enough, it won't work. It won't have bonded with the metal and turned the rust back into like metal rather than rust. Okay, so I'm just taping up the front here to stop the dust from covering absolutely everything, because it will. And then what I'm going to be doing is grabbing this metal primer as well. This is a grey metal primer, so this will also help with the rust. Okay, so I am actually going to brush this on. You can actually spray it. Usually recommended to spray it on, because that way you get a nice clean finish when painting. But considering this is just the floor and it's all going to be covered with carpet anyway, I don't really care. So I'm brushing it on so that way I don't get overspray everywhere and I don't have to spend half a day taping up the inside of the vehicle. Okay, so I'm just brushing it on, making sure I get a good nice coat, and that covering all the rust spots. Okay. Thank you.
for watching. Please like and subscribe if you want to see more of me. I know you do.